NASA's mission to explore the North Pole of Mars is poised for launch from Cape Canaveral. Phoenix is to lift off at 5:26 a.m. Eastern Time atop a Delta II rocket. If all goes according to plan, it will touch down next May. Its robot arm is to dig for evidence of water. The orbiting Mars Odyssey spacecraft has detected vast quantities of ice at the North Pole.
This is a huge discovery and something that really requires a landed mission to understand the implications of finding ice near the surface.
The crew of Space Shuttle Endeavour arrived in Florida Friday, shortly after NASA delayed their launch by 24 hours. Replacing a leaky valve in the shuttle's crew compartment had thrown countdown preparations off schedule. Endeavour is now due to launch on Wednesday.